Right now, Sandy Mayberry joins us from the Animal Adoption and Rescue Foundation with our Pet of the Week this week. Sandy, welcome to the show. And I know I have Sierra here on my lap. Just tell me about these guys a little bit.
Sierra's a Jack Russell. She's part of a litter of four that came into AARF. And I'm holding Shaylee, who is a boxer collie mix. That's a singleton that came into AARF. Right now, all these puppies will be available for adoption on January 5th. And we run the gamut from a Chihuahua mix that's a sibling to that one, real teeny tiny, to a Burmese Mountain Dog, giant Great Pyrenees. So we've got the gamut run in between. These are about 9 weeks old now.
Okay, and I know during the holidays, a lot of people get pets as presents for their friends. Because of that, are adoption numbers usually up around this time of year, or what are they kind of like?
They are up, but right before Christmas they're not, because it's not a good idea to get a pet for somebody else. Let them pick it out.
Oh, I shouldn't have said that.
Yeah.
Okay, and the last question, can these guys be up this early, or should they be asleep at this point? What's the sleeping cycle like for these guys?
No, I should be asleep at this point, but no, they would normally be asleep at this time.
Oh, all right. Well, let's let them get back to rest. For more information about our Pet of the Week, visit WXII12.com and click the Pets tab. You can also check out our slideshows of pets waiting to be adopted.